beforehand, because I get pretty emotional. One of the reasons I came to Oklahoma State was because of the family atmosphere, because it fits and is very conducive to how we build a program. And there's no worse feeling than getting a call about one of your players that is like this. This is my 30th year as a coach, and I've never had to do this. So Ty was here 17 days. He was a junior college transfer that was it's a great process in terms of his recruitment, because it as soon as he got to campus, he fell in love with this place, and he fell in love with what we're about. And we were in the get to know process with him as well, in terms of who he was as a person. It's well documented he had signed with Ole Miss and was not allowed to, due to some SEC rules, transfer rules, and we got Tyreek. That young man was fired up to be a Cowboy, and he said that so often on his visit, and it made it just right, and it felt great. This is the hardest couple of days I've ever experienced in my coaching life, and you say goodbye to players when they graduate, and that's one thing. Making that phone call to a mother is there's no words. It's a tragic day. It's a sad day. And 21-year-old young man that had his whole world in front of him. And I'm extremely proud to have been involved in a very little part in his life. And
thank you, Coach.